to think where he's going to get to when he gets that quote-unquote man strength, but man, is he hard to knock.
And Connor McDavid is going to get a penalty for a high hit on Neal Pionk.
Yeah, he certainly is. This place erupted. Everybody on the bench to my left for the Jets stood up on their feet as McDavid looks to finish on Pionk. He started this shift grindy. He was in a battle with Blake Wheeler at the other end of the ice, and there's that shoulder to the face of Pionk. You can see the head snap right back. It'll be interesting to see what the call will be here. Is head the primary contact, or does it go chest, head? After we saw the Oilers score two power play goals on a 5-on-3, 5-on-4 off the stick of Leon Draisaitl.
Roughing is the call. And it is a minor penalty.
Yeah. Saw the head snap back. Anytime you do, you wonder if the head is the initial point of contact. To me, it looked like it may have grazed the shoulder off the chest up into the head. Now the Jets go to the power play.
Fourth power play of the game for the Winnipeg Jets.